I'm happy for you, I'm smiling for you, I'd do anything for you, it's always for you, and never for me, and I need it to stop, so let me tell you please, I'm always sad, and I'm always lonely, but I can't tell you that I'm breaking slowly, closed doors, locked in, no keys, keeping my feelings hidden, there is no ease. I need it to stop, and I want to be able to open up, but my feelings are fatal. My feelings are fatal. How many times must I keep it inside? I need to let go, and I swear that I've tried. But opening up means trusting others, and that's just too much, I don't want to bother. So I'll keep it inside, and I'll bury it deep. I know it's not healthy, but you won't hear a peep. Though I'm always sad, and I'm always lonely, I can never tell you that I'm breaking slowly. Closed doors, locked in, no keys, keeping my feelings hidden, there is no ease. I need it to stop, and I want to be able to open up, but my feelings are fatal. Oh, 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 oh. My feelings are fatal.
Not gonna to work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even want to go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could have made this work and probably would have figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. But you want to be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. It didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must have missed that joke. Let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy. It's like we're on the air, that's right.